should have been me. I should have been the one looking after him, seeing his first steps, heard his first words, held him when he needed me. He was my son.
You have to be careful. People start making things up about us.
Your man wanted to talk.
What about?
Your man wanted to talk to a priest.
Oh, I see. That's your way of saying that you can't tell me, right?
You been drinking?
A little bit. And yes, you are. I was kind of plucking up some courage.
Oh, yeah, what for?
To tell her about us.
What?
She needs to hear it from me, all right? If I don't do it now...
Your mum, she's not in a good place right now.
What do you mean?
Let's just leave it there.
No, let's not leave it there.
Don't do this.
Yeah, I know you've got the whole client confidentiality thing.
Your mum's just been crying in there for the last hour.
What do you mean she's been crying?
I can't, John Paul.
She's my mum, I've got a right to know. What's the big secret?
UK comedy later tonight as the Inbetweener boys hope that caravans will turn out to be sex on wheels in a brand new episode at 10 o'clock. Coming up next though, it's Earl.